give you this week as a symbol of my love, my friendship, and my devotion to you as long as we shall both be. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Greece, I give this ring to you as a symbol of my love, my friendship, and my devotion to you. As long as we both shall be. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Let us pray. Father, may this ring be forever assurance of your love for each other. Let your love perfected in the life of Harlan and Marines, as long as they be according to your will and purpose. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. The Bible. The Bible is the Word of God. It is inspired by God and it is beneficial for reproof, for correction, for instruction in righteousness, that you may walk in His path. Louise and Barb, by the grace of God, will you commit a portion of your time to read and meditate the Word of God as long as you be. Thank you. The couple will now take the Holy Communion. The Holy Communion is a fellowship of Christ and His believers. Christ mandated His disciples that whenever they will have fellowship, they will remember that Christ died for them and for the world. And He resurrected to give hope to all who are perishing. The bread is the symbol of His love, and the wine is the symbol of His blood that was shed for the remission of sins of the world. We will invite Sister Sharon Nicol to sing while the couple is taking their communion.
I pray beyond my life. like you're amazing.